to Nicklab again, to Yorick again. You go into space to prove the Soviet race can launch missiles from Mars and attacks from the stars. To which Yorick shook his head and said, no way, man, I'll be dead. But haven't you heard he's a traitor to his word? Cause he's out there now floating in the satellite, gloating with a smile on his face. Cause he's just won the space race and all the papers say, fuck you, USA.